I am man enough to be Miss WrestleMania.